If you wanted to talk, you could have just called.
He doesn't like using the phone.
He should have just sent you. I wouldn't put up such a fight.
You want another black eye?
I think we've already established I'm not much of a fighter. I'm more of a...
If you say lover, I'm gonna give you a black eye. He's ready for you.
Fucking... Fuck. Fucking signal.
Hey, Zach. Come on in. Have a seat. Oh, shit. Sorry about that.
No worries, Leo.
You know who I am?
The man who can get anything. Yeah, I should know my competition.
What else do you know about me?
Well, I know that you own the supper club with your brother. Yeah, I know today's special is brisket, which you can't even eat since your wife made you go vegan. And I know that all of this is a front for your real business, the procurement of special items.
There used to be a time when people wanted something brought in quietly, they came to me. Caviar, cigars.
Guns, oxy.
I serviced a diverse clientele. But now they go to you. How do you make those bogus import permits of yours?
Cars on the table?
Yeah.
They're legit permits. I get them from my brother who works at customs, then I sell it to the highest bidder. It's pretty good, huh?
Game changer. Hey, there's nothing better than working with family, right?
Nothing.
Family special. Remember that.
Hey, look, I think I know why I'm here. You think I'm trying to run you out of town? I think it's big enough for the both of us. And out of respect, okay, between you and I'll cut you 5% annually. Just to prove there's no bad blood.
I'm glad, but you know, I was thinking more like half.
You said half? Talking about half.
Yeah.
Come on now.
Well, how did you put it? Cards on the table, right?
All right.
Yeah.
Where'd you get this?
You know what they say, I can get anything. You think you're the first shit to come along thinking he can game the system? I built the system. 50%. And you get back what's left to your brother.
What do you mean, what's left of?
From now on, we share everything. It's for your brother. I already got my cut. Shut the door on your way out.